A walk on the west side in this weather ended with a man getting an electrical shock. The man claimed he was burned when he stepped on a manhole cover on 11th Avenue near 57th Street. The shock split his shoe and burned his leg. The man refused medical attention. Con Ed responded to the scene checking for stray voltage, but it's not clear whether they found anything. The experts tell us rain can cause a reaction like this, but it's unclear whether the weather played a role in this incident.